Also new this morning, a man is arrested after a rollover accident near I-44 in Peoria. Police say the driver lost control and rolled his vehicle just before heading into the Arkansas River. Officers believe the driver had marijuana in his system. The man wasn't hurt, and he was taken to jail.